If you remember in the last meeting on accelerations and decelerations, we showed you this graph with the speed on the x-axis and the acceleration on the y-axis. In addition to the speed threshold, here is 7 meters per second, and the acceleration threshold here is 2.5 meters per second square. We can plot also a line which represents all the combinations of speed and acceleration for a metabolic power output corresponding to the VO2 max of the athlete. Let's say 18 watts per kilo body mass. So the red dots here are in the anaerobic area, while all the blue dots combinations are carried out by only the aerobic sources. What it is interesting to observe is that the athlete spent only 3 seconds at high speed and 6 seconds at high acceleration. However, if we include in this very little activity the one performed above the VO2 max of the athlete but below both thresholds, we have more than 1 minute in the red area. So things are even more clearer if we refer to the distance instead of time. The athlete covers almost 20 meters both in high speed and high intensity areas, and even 400 meters in the red area, which is more than 50% of the total distance.